has. It's been
surreal.
It's been a bit of a mad few months, but
been crazy.
Yeah, we're feeling settled now, you know.
Yeah, like, we're settled. We're used to it, and we're enjoying every day. You know, we're just appreciating the life that we've been given now. So.
Yeah, and like to come to a place like this, like ITV, where we done love on, and like just to be, it's a proud moment. You know what I mean? Like,
yeah.
This is what kind of helps us do what we do. So yeah. we're really proud to be here. Hard, very, very hard. Extremely hard. Like,
I'm just trying to
trying to give me confidence, but it's not work. Yeah, like I'm really struggling, but I'm just plugging away. I hope it's gonna click, but at the moment it's not, but it'll come with time.
Yeah. I've said to him, he can practice his lifts and stuff for me, and that's it. I'm not going on the ice with him, I'll do it in the studio, I'll help him, you know. And I've said, we need to go to yoga, and he's like, oh, should we?
So. We can't even work on the leg list because I can't get my leg up.